Good evening, everybody. How you doing? I thought I'd sing a couple of songs tonight for those folks whose family members, loved ones, didn't make it home on the night of September the 11th. I say God bless y'all. Kiss me like you'll never see my face again. As soft and tender as you can. Hold me like we'll never make sweet love again. These make me feel like a man. A prayer for this love that we share, 'cause it could change in the blink of an eye. No, you just never know how tomorrow will go. So let's make sure we kiss goodbye. Look at me just like the day we fell in love. Found the missing pieces to our soul. You and me have always fit just like a glove. And wherever you are, feels like home. Oh, let's send up a prayer for this love that we share, 'cause it could change in the blink of an eye. No, you just never know how tomorrow will go. So let's make sure we kiss goodbye. Oh, let's make sure we kiss goodbye. Oh, let's make sure we kiss goodbye. Thank you very much. I've got on my New York Police Department hat and my New York Fire Department shirt. If I could have gotten these boots from the Pentagon, I'd wear them too, but I... Anyway, this song for me was a great source of healing, and for all those that, like I said earlier, that lost somebody. That's what I wanted to do tonight, was sing a couple of songs about healing, and this is my favorite. If you feel like singing along, it sure sounds pretty with all these people in here.
Son, you were on earth.
day you left us gathered around your grave to grieve. Wish I could see the angels' faces and hear your sweet voice sing. Y'all sing it one time. Sometimes it's just offering a smile or a hot meal and hope to someone that whose day has felt cold and long. But heroes come in all forms. Sometimes heroes are those who reach deep into their pockets that have already given. And in order to give more, the Salvation Army Disaster Relief Fund is in need of heroes. The good deed that you do today will go a long way in helping someone else's tomorrow be brighter. And there's a lot of people since September the 11th who need a brighter tomorrow. Most of us haven't been able to be there in person to support our nation's heroes. The Salvation Army volunteers say that the front line, it's representing all of us. And what a great job they're doing. Thanks for your compassion and kindness, for your strength and courage, and thanks for your love, and thanks for showing the world what America's all about. And just at Ground Zero, we know that each and every place in this nation where people need help coping with this attack, everyone listening and watching, if you haven't called, please do. And call the United States at 1-800-SALARMY. That's 1-800-725-2769. Or in Canada, 1-888-321-3433. Or go to www.salvationarmyusa.org. Thank you.